Charles III did not invite the Sussex children to the coronation. The upcoming coronation will be one of the most important events for the newly minted king. Nevertheless, the question whether the Dukes of Sussex will attend the celebration or not still intrigues the public. It also turned out that their children Archie and Lilibet were not invited to the ceremony. And despite the fact that they recently received the titles of Prince and Princess, the thing is that the offspring of the disgraced couple are still too young, and the presence of the scandalous family would distract others from the hero of the occasion. However, not only the children of the Dukes of Wales will definitely be present at the coronation, Queen Consort Camilla plans her own grandchildren to attend the ceremony. She hopes they will carry her canopy during the coronation. Do you think this is fair to Archie and Lilibet,